Hello and welcome back. I'm playing some more War Thunder, jumping in with more friends and having fun. I've been kind of, my lineup's pretty cool. I've researched, which you can't see because my fat self is in the way. I had it recorded and everything, but I kind of switched the way that I recorded, then I switched back, and so we're back kind of to where I was before, and so this will be the one that I have but hasn't been shown yet, and that I unlocked through a series of other videos. Anyways, hope you enjoy, and boom boom time. Okay, we doth be in a nook. I just go to see where I'm most comfortable, I guess. Oh, I forgot this thing is virtually stock. That's right. I'm not sure why there's two different machine guns. Like, I'm assuming this one's supposed to be like an AA machine gun. Because as a normal machine gun, it's kind of useless. So I'm assuming it's supposed to be an AA machine gun. So that's kind of neat. And this round is pretty nasty. It's not the better one. I haven't unlocked it yet. I don't know. I might have said this thing's basically stock, but it is exactly that. Pretty much stock. I think I have the field repair and the fire extinguisher, and that's it. So pretty much as stock gets, minus the first couple unlocks. I'm a fan of my current situation. What? Oh. I got the better round on this, and this thing's faster, so. Damn, light tank. Go off, light tank. Damn, bomber. What the heck? Why me, man? Why not the guy that shot at you? Enemy airplane, so don't tempt me with a good time. Oh, enemy airplane just crashed, so sad panda. There we go. Oh, there's one there and one here. The most awkward time to shoot at them. So when they're like parallel. Like that. Awkward. 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 That didn't work. Destroy! freaking shooting sideways sucks. There's like this weird jump. Ay, ay, ay. That sucks. Strafed by this massive thing with cannons. My turn to be awful, but hey, we'll go for it. Pause it a little. Nobody wants to watch me climb. redundant. This is not going to go well.
We need to put more pressure on the enemy. They're winning.
Yink. Oh. Well, that's awkward. And the bomb failed. Fantastic. I blew my... Nah. Womp, womp, womp. Bad face. Ay, ay, ay. One of those days. Okay. I haven't been here in a hot minute. I think the last time I was here was when I was grinding for the mouse for Germany. I'm super conflicted. Do I want to keep like grinding France out and get France to like higher tiers, or do I want to go grab like USSR and bring it up to 4? Not sure. I haven't quite figured that part of my master plan out yet. This is beneficial. 1 point means everyone's gonna funnel into one spot. I just don't need to be, just need to not be a potato. Like a wussy. Playing like a wussy. Some would say a tactical coward. Like right there. I ain't freaking peeking him, that's for damn sure. No! It's the dude from... Yeah, it is. Stupid friggin... Ooh, lag spike or something. Damn it! Thought it was an enemy. Oh, it was an enemy. Oh, hi. Get him, VK. Friendly's gonna die because I suck. Please! Please, 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 please. Oh, friendly's dead because I suck. Sad panda. Enemy went back to their base this way. That's heavy tank. Okay. That's the guy that I shot at. Can I do anything this thing? get him? Ah! Frick! Off the wall! Off the wall! Ah! I did not hear. Heareth the myth. Do I think we're gonna win? No. Am I gonna try and score some much needed points for myself? Yes. Cringe. I got stuck on the frickin' wall, man. Boy, we collapsed on ourselves pretty fast. All of our good guys are actually really good, and all of our bad guys are really bad, and then they got a carry. Yeah, I got a pretty much solid carry. Rip to that guy. There you go. Learning my buttons. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. I will be back with more. I barely got any in the grand scheme of experience. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. And I'll be back with more. Another day. I don't know exactly the frequency of videos going forward, but I'm sure I'll figure it out. Have a great day. Bye for now.